everybody. Hey, everybody. Welcome to African Empire. My name is Winnie, and today I'll be doing something different. I know you guys know me with hairstyles and stuff, but today we are going to be doing makeup, a makeup review. So I'm reviewing a cosmetic line called Olivia Cosmetics. It's a proudly South African brand. Products are all hypoallergenic and suitable for every skin type and not tested on animals. Already unboxed my package, so I have a video on that, and please check that out and stay till the end of the video because I have some news for you. Guys, Olivia Cosmetics offers the very best to professional makeup artists, focusing on designing products that are simple and easy to use. Well, their range of high quality products meet the high demand of film production, theater, high definition TV, photography, fashion industries worldwide. You know, I'll be doing a giveaway because I got double of some products. So the ones that I got more of, I'm gonna be doing a giveaway with some goodies, and yeah, just a young something appreciation for everyone that's been supporting me through this journey. I know I don't have a lot of subscribers whatsoever, but I really take my subscribers really important. I don't care if it's 2, if it's 7, if it's 8. All I know is we are a big family here at home, and I just want to show you guys that I take you serious and I appreciate you for your support and always watching my videos. Please note that I will be telling you more about the giveaway in my next video, so please make sure that you watch my next video because that's where I'll be going into detail. Right now I'm just giving you an alert, something to look forward to, plus feeling festivaly, so why not give away some gifts for this festive season, and we all have. See, so we are matchy. My shade, the company first asked me on what shade I am to select on the website. So the great thing is that you can also go on the website and select your own shade and order according to your shade. So that for me is like child. So I want to do my makeup while I talk. I know I'm not advanced or anything. This is my first makeup video, so guys, we are exploring today, okay? So just bear with me and I hope you enjoy the video. I know you will enjoy the video because you love me and I love you too, and I know that because you're watching now. So this is the packaging of the liquid foundation. I already did an unboxing on it. What I also wanted to tell you is that on this video I'll be showing you guys only Olivia Cosmetic products. So if I use the primer from maybe Revlon or some other cosmetic lines, I won't be showing them on this video because this video is specifically for Olivia Cosmetics, right? So some of the steps, it's not that I'll pass them, but I'll jump them, but I'll do another video of a detailed makeup video. But for this one, I'm just going to be showing you most of the products that I got from Olivia Cosmetics, because this video is sponsored by Olivia Cosmetics, and I would like to say thank you so much, Olivia Cosmetics, for sponsoring this video, and I hope I do justice. So this is the liquid HD foundation. So I am going to be pressing that on my skin right now, like so. How the foundation blends with my skin tone and the amount of product that I used, guys, you saw that it wasn't a lot, and I like that, which means the product is worth the price. Like, the coverage is good, no? Because I'm struggling to see acne spots. We're talking professional makeup, honey. We are professional today. Wow. I like to blend my foundation really nice so that it looks like it's my actually I didn't even put effort on my makeup because I like flawless, soft type of makeup. But it sometimes depends on the day. I can be dramatic sometimes. I can go hard. But for now, I'm just taking it easy on myself. So now I'm just contouring. I didn't use a Olivia Cosmetic product. So I'm just blending my contour. I am gonna flick my eyebrows real quick before I finish my eyeshadow. Guys, I just did my eyes real quick. So now what we are going to do is we are going to do the pressed powder. We are going to use the pressed powder. This is how it looks before I open it, and it's number 50. And when you take it out, the packaging is really clean and straightforward. It tells you exactly what shade you just about to use. So this is the pressed powder. I'm just gonna open it now. And opening it, this is how everything looks. If you follow me on Instagram, you already saw I did a mini video of showing out the products. So I'm just going to press everything down like so. But I think I have to apply maybe 2 layers or 3 layers for it to look like this. Can you see the difference? This side I did put some, the first layer, but it's still glowy. So this side I had to put 2 to 3 layers maybe for to get it the matte, to get this matte look, because I really like my pressed powder to give me a matte look, because I'm still gonna apply blush and highlighter. So I want the highlights to actually highlight the pressed powder to press. So what I've noticed with this pressed powder, you have to apply few layers for you to get the final press. It's really setting on my skin and highlighter and lipstick. We are almost done, not forgetting the blush, but the blush is not from Olivia Cosmetics, so I'm not gonna be like, oh. This is the brush I'm using. I usually use this brush because I don't want to pack too much highlight on my face. So let's highlight. So usually I just do this on my cheekbone there. Let's get the yummy and then on my nose, because I like my nose stroll to have that glow. So yeah guys, this is it, and I think I really like this pointy part. Can you see this part? To get a little bit of more glow. So I usually like to go in with the highlighter on it to just get that highlight. And usually I just do also under my brows. I need that highlight as well. Nothing much, nothing crazy. So we are done with the highlighter. This is how the package is looking like. So get yours. You'll be getting yours on your giveaway. So stay tuned so that you know what the giveaway requirements are, so that you also get your free highlighter. So yeah, I can't wait for that. And let's get to the blush. I'm just gonna do the blush. I'm not gonna explain what it is because it's not part of the package. Blush that just tones the face and just makes everything, it gives it that zazz, you know, that zazz, honey. Just a little bit, because I like smiling, I like laughing, so I want to be like, real, yeah. And then I'm going to be taking my blending brush. This is the brush I use to blend everything, just to not have harsh products on my face. Done! Oh my god, are we looking good? Let's get to the lips now. So, for the final touch. I hope I didn't forget anything, but I think this is it. As I told you, I don't like unless if I feel like. So these are the lipsticks, as you can see, and these lipsticks, I'm actually gonna give away one of them or maybe two. So guys, for this look, I am going to be using this matte lip gloss. So what I really like to do when applying lip gloss or any lip product, I like to trim my lips first before I fill them in. And don't be shy to use product. And guys, this is the end of the video. I will see you on my next one. I feel like taking a picture. I'm popping if you ask me. So don't miss out on your giveaway. There will be a giveaway. Don't miss it out. And thank you so much. Thank you so much for watching till this far. Your loyalty means the world to me. And I will see you on my next one. And guys, can I tell you another thing? The more it dries, it doesn't even feel matte. And the more it dries, the more pigmentation, the more you see the pigment now, the more you see the color more. Like, I'm glowing. Like, I don't even know what to say. I'm glowing. Like, Olivia Cosmetics, where have you been, child? Oh my goodness. Sister is glowing, glowing, glorified by the glow, glamorously. This is me signing out. See you on my next one.